I've been fucking hoes and popping pillies, man, I feel just like a rock star. All my brothers got that gas and they always be smoking. What's good? It's your boy, Sorry I'm Late. Coming at you with that new WWE 2K18. Gonna do a Kurt Angle best out of three pins fall match against Chris Jericho. Let's see how this goes. Let's see what this is about.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Undisputed Championship.
Oh, it's true. It's damn true.
Opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now. Without a doubt, a big opportunity for him here tonight, Byron.
Yeah, it really is, Michael, and he doesn't seem like the type of guy who's just going to squander an opportunity like this. I expect to see him push the champ to the limit.
Nobody asked you to be a part of this conversation.
Would you please shut the hell up!
Introducing the challenger.
All right, let's get it popping, man. Fuck all this shit. Let's go.
Here we go, folks. It's go time.
Oh, he want weapons.
He may be the underdog here tonight, but that doesn't mean he isn't prepared to give the champion a run for his money.
And guys, I told the mayor of Fresno requested more than 100 tickets in anticipation of this very match.
Don't you dare get what up, man.
Doubt it.
Oh, it's true. It's damn true.
Oh, no.
Showing off his power with that drop kick. Showing absolutely no mercy now, guys.
Reversed it. I hate that.
Man,
that minus body thing.
Chris Jericho knows how
to polish
off an opponent. Drops the elbow. And his elbow finds the mark.
Oh, is this? Oh, let's do some taunts.
A well-placed strike. Oh, and a terrific reversal by Chris Jericho.
Come on, man.
Whoops, that missed.
That's putting it mildly cold.
Not even close.
Jeez, oh, good reversal. If you want to enjoy this game, you got to play Legend, man.
It's
the only way you're going to enjoy this game. It's playing Legend. You can relive some moments.
This match now.
90s era stuff.
No lack of force there.
Got a lot of new talent. It's pretty fun. If you grew up watching wrestling. Got him.
He's able to reverse it. He misses the mark.
He might need glasses, Cole. His eyesight is clearly compromised.
Taken down with authority.
Ah, got him.
Like a man possessed.
Let's go. I don't remember him getting a candlestick.
Connects with a counter.
Neutralizes
him with a DDT.
Should have escaped.
And look at Jericho.
On the chair.
Drives him down, but Coley's not finished.
Wow. Here's some action for you.
Powerbomb.
Again.
On the chair, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, this is bad.
He's got it. Walls of Jericho.
Oh, this is bad.
Locked in. But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize? Chris Jericho is really applying pressure.
Oh, this
now
is bad. Oh, thank
he
God.
He said, I can't believe it.
Wow. I can't believe I'm going to say this, but I'm with you, Cole.
I didn't think I was going to get out of that.
He broke out of that.
Okay, another one.
The champ is just being outclassed right now.
I think it's safe to say that this might be the beginning of the end for the champ.
Let this be a lesson to those WWE hopefuls watching from the performance.
Oh, okay.
When you have a chance to put your opponent away,
got him.
Don't hesitate. Just do it.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
I want to give you guys a match, man. I still haven't put somebody through the announce tables.
Judging from the feeling inside this arena, I think this crowd knows
right
they may very well witness history here in this match.
Come done him there.
Come on, come on. Let's do this.
This one's getting ugly.
Oh.
You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart.
Got him.
He gets him with a reversal.
I don't know if I'm supposed to drag him. Or just... All right, let's see what he does.
An amazing match so far, guys.
Oh,
but
he's going
to
do a turn.
Like we're possibly nearing the end here.
Oh, this ain't Kurt Angle.
This might be it.
Oh, that's why.
Oh, it's true. It's damn true.
That's a good way to find yourself on the list of Jericho.
What the hell, right?
Boy, this has just been...
See if there's some steel chairs here. I think there is. Yep.
That connected.
I think
got
that
him.
Was harder than the first time, Cole.
Whack.
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Let's do this.
Former Olympic gold
medalist. Oh.
They completely dominate. Nice German suplex, and Angle's not done.
Another one.
Another German suplex.
He's still holding on.
Another one.
Three German suplexes.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are. This leg could be over for Chris Jericho.
He can turn it on in a hurry.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
Back now.
All right, he got me in. See if we finish this match. Oh, man.
Man, Chris Jericho. What
on the chair. Oh, man.
And look at Jericho. Drives him down.
There goes the signature.
No, not at all. Again with the power. Powerbomb after powerbomb. That's what he was looking for.
What are you going to do now? Oh, he got me. Oh, come on. Come on.
There it is. It's locked in.
The walls. Now that's how you successfully defend your title.
Oh, he got me.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Yes. Again.
Yes.
Yes.
Again.
Yes.
Again.
Yes.
Again.
He got 1-4.
And he escaped.
Come on, man.
And good thing.
Come on.
That could have been disastrous.
He just made me tap. Oh, what is this?
Shoulders are down.
Two.
Oh, man. I mean, that was...
Oh, man.
I thought it was over.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that.
He's trying to run up some cheese on me. Like every 2K game. He's not getting...
You
got him.
Can't like his chances right now.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Come on. You know what? Let's get him.
Wow, I thought he was a god.
Oh.
But he dodges out of the way.
Oh, no.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
Oh, what's this? I connected.
He just slammed him with ease. He's taking a long time to get up.
Come on, let's see.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole. Looking for the finish.
Let's see. Can I hit him? With the angle slam.
This and he is done.
Oh. Angle slam.
Oh, it's true. It's damn true.
That's a good way to find yourself on the championship on the line. You can turn.
Oh, we got a pin on him.
Jericho doing a great job.
Oh yeah.
That
oh, belly, belly. Fans are going against me.
Whack.
I don't know why.
Meaning to have a seat. He is a one-man gang in there. He's playing with him now.
Come on. Come on.
Stay down, man.
Oh. Oh. There's one.
Looks as though
another
the
one.
Run out of gas. You have to wonder how much more punishment.
Another one.
Unreal. That's a good way to find yourself on the list.
Come on, it's over. Let's do this. Oh. What's that?
Legs taken out by the Russian leg sweep. He's calling.
What was that about? Come on, what the hell is that about? Let's get it. Oh, on the chair.
That's a good way to find yourself on the cover. Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Oh.
I think I'm cute. I got the metal. I got the move. That makes them all tap out the angle slam.
Oh.
A new champion.
What a comeback. I was trying to see if you could take off the sleeves. I guess it's the other Kurt Angle, not that one. That was the winner one right there. Three.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Undisputed Champion, Kurt Angle.
The referee's three count ends this one. And then
that is official. I'm going to see you guys in the next match. Leave a like, subscribe, comment. Do as you please.
Here tonight. And I can imagine there aren't too many people at home regretting tuning in for that amazing match. Wow.
I'm just a sexy Kurt.
Sexy Kurt.
I'll make your ankle hurt.
Ankle hurt.
I'm just a sexy Kurt.
I've been fucking hoes and popping pillies, man, I feel just like a rock star. All my brothers got that gas and they always be smoking.